One assist, and Shea Theodore now with three assists in this series. Boeser able to flip it out, but it goes over the glass into the penalty box. Now, where was he? The officials are going to confer here. And is this going to be a delay of game penalty?
And Travis Green, you can read lips there. He thinks it was off the behind of a player. Oh, it goes off the glass. He's at glass. Sorry, yeah. That's a bad call.
Well, that is a bad call.
It's a terrible call.
You wonder if the situation room might correct this. It is off the glass, and that is clearly a missed call.
Absolutely, and the chip by Boeser goes off the glass, goes up over top of the glass afterwards.
And the door is still open, the penalty box. Boeser standing at the gate, but I don't think they're going to change it.
I don't think they can. It's not a reviewable call, and I'll tell you what, it needs to be. Those are the types of calls that can change a hockey game, and it was a good play. It was off the glass, out of the zone, and now you're down by two for no reason at all.